This isn't so bad. Oop, there it is. I got new comics today, and only one is in 3D. I got Sex Criminals number one. Did I feel like a pervert, it being in a black bag and all? Sure. Did I care? Nope. I walked up to that counter in my trench coat with pride and confidence. I don't see this being any worse than any Xenoscope title you got out there. I mean, sure, she's kind of naked, but it's artistic. It's kind of, sexy. And unrealistic. We all know there's no book that's going to help you with that. I somehow managed to pick up Ocean Master 3D cover. You know, no luck with Joker's Daughter, Killer Croc, or Man-Bat. But hey, Aquaman's always around. They had a bunch of Aquaman. And there you have it. One book for Under the Sea, another for Under the Sheets. That's it.